The Senators have won 4 of 6 as they welcome the Kings Friday night. Ottawa has allowed just 7 goals over those 6 contests. We head to the Canadian Tire Center for the action.
And Matt Murray.
That's amazing. People forget about that. They had
a lookout. Hoffman put it right on goal. And Anderson had to kick that away. And Dustin Brown had a chance.
Anderson has to be really sharp on that play.
And Dwight King poke checked him. Now, Carlson fans on the clearing attempt. And Purcell drops it back for Carter. In comes Jeff Carter. A backhand shot scores.
Erik Karlsson tries a quick up play and it ends up jumping over his stick, and then Jeff Carter's going to get the puck and throw it towards the net.
Buzzin in for Dowdy, towards to Foley, back to Kopitar. Green look, shoot, and save made by Anderson. First penalty's over. So Ottawa power play, but now steal by Kopitar, shorthanded. IJ Kopitar in, shoots, and Anderson got a piece of that to knock it wide. Justin Brown glides before Vietzky. Now Pageau knocks it down. In on Muzzin. Pageau shoots with the net wide up the other side. High with a chance. Zakhov out the front.
Now it's unorthodox play as you spin around in your own net, but Zakhov realizes he's got to get to that far post.
Some developing news here as Peter Budaj starts the third period for LA. Jeff Zakhov is not on the Kings bench.
Smith ring wide. Finds Pageau back to Smith. In shoots. Rebound score. Mark Stone pumps it home.
Good play by Pageau to get it over to Smith. He opens up, tries to elevate the puck, and then as it comes down, he bats it out of the air.
And so referees Eric Furlatt and Kendrick Nicholson will look at this and see if there's goalie interference.
After further review, there was no goaltender interference. Therefore, it's a goal.
Right, so the goal will count for Smith. That's his third of the year. Stone centers in the pass, miss Carlson. Now Carlson waits, walks in, and shoots. Budaj makes the save. Loose puck in there, and scores! Stone taps it home with 6.5 seconds to go. Ottawa has grabbed the lead.
And it's a loose puck, and he jams it in with 6 seconds left. Budaj never does get full control of it.
The Senators have now won 5 of 7 after a dramatic